Superman! What's this? Meek, timid Clark Kent, in a role of a fearless firefighter. Yes, it is happening. One day, when the Daily Planet newspaper assignment makes him shed a costume for one worn by men of courage and heroism. And for once, it is not the dynamic Man of Steel, but the mild reporter of the Daily Planet who makes headlines when he becomes Clark Kent, Fireman of Steel.